Sometimes when you're using ArcGIS Online, you'll want to filter out data that you're not interested in. For instance, here I have a shapefile of all the counties in the United States. Within this, there are 3,142 features. Pretend we're only interested in counties within the state of Indiana. One way to find them would be to sort based on state, alphabetically. So we have Alabama, then we can scroll through to Alaska, and eventually we would end up at Indiana. You could then select them individually and create a whole block of counties that you're interested in. But the easiest way to do this is to use this filter tool located here. Press that, and what you'll have is this interface that comes up. Here you'll have all of the variables that are included in this data set or in the attribute table for the shapefile. If we scroll to the bottom, we have state. So you can write state is. If unique is checked here, this will show you all of the entries for that data set. So Alabama, Alaska, Arizona, all the way down to Indiana. Or you could also type it by hand, although I recommend using unique. So go here. If we press apply filter, what we'll see is that the table is now sorted down to just the 92 counties within the state of Indiana. This is the easiest way to sort through your data to find specific characteristics or specific variables that you're interested in.